Chapter 21 of the Scarlet Letter is called The New England Holiday. It is election day and people are arriving at the marketplace. It's an important day and everyone's going to gather to hear Dimmesdale's big sermon. Hester and Pearl gather with the rest of the community, and Pearl asks her mother if Dimmesdale will speak to them. Hester says they must not yet greet him in public. The shipmaster, who is to take Hester, Pearl, and Dimmesdale to England, tells Hester casually that Chillingworth has also made a reservation to travel on the ship. This information shocks and upsets Hester. Now, the narrator builds suspense in this chapter by revealing that Chillingworth has booked passage on the same ship that will carry Hester, Pearl, and Minister Dimmesdale to their fate. We have to wonder if we're building towards a happy resolution or not. Meanwhile, Pearl's conversation with her mother about Dimmesdale continues to heighten the suspense. She recalls that Dimmesdale stood with the two of them on the scaffold at night and joined them in the dark of the forest under the canopy of leaves. But in the sunny day and among all the people, he refuses to acknowledge them and they cannot be seen with him. We have to wonder if that will change. Is Dimmesdale corrupted himself? In a long passage on the significance of Election Day, the narrator ties the festival back to Elizabethan times and contrasts the gaiety and color of that day's celebration to the now sad, gray, brown, or black affair of the Puritans. The passage reminds the reader of the dour, judgmental nature of the Puritan society portrayed in the Scarlet Letter, recalling the reproachful comments made about Hester by the townspeople early on in the book. Like many great romantic drama narratives, our happy couple, Dimmesdale and Hester, can see a happy ending on the horizon, but one obstacle remains in their way, Chillingworth, who will not let them out of his sights.